Certain transactions that we're involved in do have a lot of routine, but there should still be the opportunity for other things to come up, for other language to come out of the exchange, or for it to take perhaps an
Dear colleagues, on behalf of the Department of English for Professional Communication, I would like to welcome you at our second International Scientific Conference, Methodology of Teaching Foreign Languages, Scientific Research of Higher Education. There will be several sessions and workshops. One of the workshops will be devoted to the topic Authenticity in EFL Teaching. It will be moderated by Alexander Walls, Director of Studies, Windsor Education Center.
EFL Teaching. Yesterday, most of you were present and participating, right, and listening to Mr. Walls. And today, Mr. Walls will continue working with us. So he will discuss the main issues, the basic issues of authenticity in EFL teaching. So you're most welcome with your questions. So good luck.
Thank
you're
you.
Most welcome, Mr. Walls.
Okay, thank you very much. Today we're going to look at authenticity, particularly how to design authentic tasks for your lessons. So, yesterday I spoke about what I saw as the three main strands of authenticity. I've actually added a fourth recently from discussions I've had with colleagues, talking about the authentic self. So bringing your real self into the classroom and getting your students to be their real self as well. Or perhaps times when you might not want to do that. That's not the focus of today. Today I've highlighted the part that I want to focus on, which is tasks. So we'll just quickly deal with authentic materials and language, which I spoke a bit about yesterday. So perhaps with the person next to you, or I'd like you just to discuss those quickly just how they think about those. You've got 30 seconds. That's not necessarily to say that we shouldn't change them, but we should be aware of how we might be changing the authenticity of the material. And a question I got asked quite recently actually is, how can you be sure? Pregnant woman in the house, she went into labour, I delivered the baby, and sold her the house immediately after. This is obviously a great chance for students to display their creativity. I find students get